What's good, y'all? I'm Anthony, aka your boy Ant. Welcome back to Sports Reactions. I know, it's been a minute since I've been here. If you want to know where I've been, check out my video I just posted a couple days ago called I'm Back. It'll tell the whole story. But right now, man, we're going to check out PK Subban career highlights. I told y'all, man, I'm going to react to what y'all post, man. So you drop this, I'm going to react to it right now. Also, you guys, listen, I'm pretty excited because I got my very first sponsor for Sports Reactions. Yeah, woo! So, man, I would appreciate you guys if you guys just show love. I'm going to be dropping that sponsor video a little bit later today. So just show some love to that video, to the sponsor for this month on Sports Reactions. Much love to them. It's going to be really, really cool with the game is that I'm going to show you guys about. So anyway, let's check this out right now. PK Subban. Oh, he's a hockey player. Is he black? He black? Oh, shoot. A black hockey player. They exist? I know. That's why y'all freaking requested this mess. You like, yo, Ant didn't even see something. But I didn't even see a brother playing hockey. I bet you don't even know they exist. I didn't know. Okay. Ooh, with the cross. Oh, shoot. Looking like Kyrie Irving. He crossed him over like Kyrie with that. Look at that. He gave him a sham. Sham God of hockey today. All right, so I guess he just scored. Yo. That's right. Yeah, push him out the way. Why you gotta push the dude out the way, though? That's kind of ignorant. I don't know why you gotta push him out the way. Oh, shoot. Oh. That was quick. He says, "Subban." Subban. Okay, Subban. Where's he from? Is he African American or is he like from another country? Yo, this Philly. Do they all? I don't see too many hockey players celebrate like that, like after goals. I guess they do. I just haven't seen a lot of hockey players, but I guess that's all I do. So he over here celebrating like he at the club. Look at that. Let's see. Like he at the club. Look at that. This dude, he's fun. He's fun to watch. That was sick. That must be his little move. Like he likes that little one, that knee drop. I don't even know how he got it through all those people for so far away. What team?
I'm excited about our team. I'm excited about the city. And I'm most importantly excited about the opportunity to win a Stanley Cup.
Okay. Did they win a Stanley Cup? All right. Hey. Shout out to the Highlight Factory, man. Y'all be sure to go ahead and show the Highlight Factory some love. Link for this video will be in the description box below. I don't even know if I mentioned that or not. Highlight Factory got some great videos. But anyway, yo, the brother, Subban. I don't know, man. I think they said Subban. He was fun to watch, man. I liked the celebration. He had some nice little moves. Little freaking little Kyrie Irving little joint, like crossover type thing. He has some nice hits, you know what I'm saying? I've seen some crazy hits in hockey, you know what I'm saying? Those weren't the craziest hits. I don't know if he's like the biggest smash hitter up in hockey, but he was entertaining, man. Fun to watch. Thank you. I didn't know brothers play hockey. Now I know. Good luck on that, man. Is there any more? Is there more of us? Like, we don't even know how to ice skate, let alone freaking ice skate with a stick and everything else. Anyway, man, this was great, though. Thank you so much for the request right here. Be sure to go ahead and leave me a comment or video you want me to react to next. I'll be glad to jump on it. Be sure to stay tuned for my future sponsorship video. I'm so happy and proud about it. And that's it, man. I'm out. Be good. Be blessed. Peace.